composer who lived from 1921 to 2006, and his musical career started when he became second trumpet for the London Philharmonic Orchestra. After the first time, a short time, he became principal trumpet. But he gave that up in the late 1940s because he started to compose music for film, and is one of the first British composers to win an Oscar. And it was for his score for the music for the movie Bridge on the River Kwai. So this piece is also orchestrated by Shostakovich.
Very interested in what he can tell me. The next piece
is Ukrainian waltz, and I don't know very much about it at all, except it's by Victor Hustal, and it's a contemporary work based on folk melodies. Musica, Notturna, was composed by Luigi, who was born in Luca, Italy, in 1743, and he died in Madrid, Spain, in 1805. The piece you will hear was arranged and orchestrated by accordionist Corey Hedin. I believe Corey heard the music in a movie. Boccherini influenced the development of the string quartet as a musical genre, and wrote the first music for string quintet, and also for piano and string quintet. M Shatulsky, that the music in the Notturna, also known as Military Night Watch in Madrid, was originally scored for a quintet of 10 violins, a viola, and 2 cellos.